Surprise of a bad heater. Within minutes, the police show up. Eight police officers take freeze to Arkham Asylum. The ice melts on most everyone. The police begin questioning the people who were attacked by Mr. Freeze. Batman takes Link. Yes. What do you think I was doing the German voice? Because it was Mr. Freeze.
Yeah, right.
Batman takes Link to the side. I'm still in shock. Shit. Wait, hold on. Oh, I know you probably won't desire to speak much. You're fit through a lot tonight. Link looks like a Batman. What are you? Are you some type of bad? Wow, this universe really is different. Link says aloud. Are you dense? Are you retarded? I'm the goddamn Batman. He doesn't say that, but I wish he did.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Wait a minute.
You're not from around here, dressed like that.
MC Escher, the show on the Freelance Astronaut Show.
Nope. I didn't hear any of that.
Oh, well, I saw Maxwell Adams play this one. This is a fucked up map.
Oh. Okay, Batman asks Link. Yeah. I'm from Hyrule. I came from millions of years in the past. I'm hearing an echo.
Well, you can tank it your stuff to that.
Link replies. Batman looks up, thinking about maybe taking the matter to the Justice League. A constant conclusion to take over himself. So let's say you are from millions of years ago. What and how did you get here? Batman asks in his Dark Knight tone. Link tells Batman everything from his childhood to becoming the hero of time. I see. I'm still finding it hard to believe that you traveled this many years into the future, Batman says. I know. I'm still having trouble adapting, Link says. I want you to come back to the Batcave with me. I want to perform some tests on you to see if you are truly from another plotline called Hylian, Batman suggests. Fine by me, let's do it, Link says, agreeing. If you found out you're my telling the truth? You're telling the truth? I will help you track down this Ganondorf, Batman says. I should stop doing Batman at the Batman voice because it's fucking up. Batman and Link walk a little distance before reaching the Batmobile. Two words. Batmobile. Batman pulls out a remote, pressing the button in the middle, which pops the top open. Link and Batman get in. Batman drives up at the prompt speed. Link is mystified on how the vehicle is moving, but he doesn't pay too much attention to it. Navi floats above Link's shoulder. They arrive in the cave within 10 minutes. The two get out of Batmobile. Wow, there is heaps of bats in here, Link thinks to himself. Come over to this table, take your shirt off and lay down.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, baby. Batman tells. Link does as Batman advises him. This better end with, like, Link becoming Robin. it doesn't end. I'm not gonna read more than the first chapter because 11 chapters, goddamn.
You're going to read your 11 chapters, do it.
What?
That's your purpose there.
I'm not gonna read all of them.
Yes.
Are you insane? Are you dead? My gosh, you might actually be telling the truth, Batman says to himself. Batman picks up the master thread and puts it through a separate machine to examine it. Somewhere in New York. Yes, I must start the search of the Triforce of Toad's three parts. Triforce of Death, Destruction, and Disaster will soon be mine. Ganondorf itself with a malevolent laugh. To be continued. Let's see how big this last chapter is. It is too big.